Manufacturing chemical-based products is important to everyday life and plays a central role in the global economy. Combining chemicals with different properties and functions leads to advanced products in areas like medicine, food, textiles, and household products. Previously, classical batch chemistry has been simple and effective when discovering new materials. But using this method to scale up chemical production can be problematic. There can be issues with waste, for example, heat management, or even runaway reactions. Moving to cleaner, more cost-effective chemical production is important for sustaining chemical manufacturing in Australia and around the world. Flow chemistry is a smarter way of making chemicals. This is how it works. Pumps deliver chemicals to a reactor where chemical reaction takes place inside a continuous stream. Multi-stage flow processing eliminates the need for chemical handling in between steps, which improves safety. Adding inline purification makes the process more efficient and streamlined. By integrating smart monitoring and online analysis, entire chemical operations can be automated. The small dimensions and clever design of these flow channels provide much greater control over the chemical reaction taking place inside. Mixing is fast and efficient, and the modular design offers flexibility. Broken parts can be swiftly replaced without shutting down entire operations. Excellent heat control inside the reactor means boundaries can be pushed in a safe environment, avoiding waste and hazardous explosions along the way. Because flow reactors operate continuously, making more products simply means running the operation for a longer time. Scaling up reactors is much simpler too. Transferring chemical manufacturing from lab to factory becomes significantly faster and more straightforward with less need to redesign. Flow chemistry reduces processing time from hours to minutes, which in turn reduces required plant space. For industrial chemical manufacturers, this translates to lower energy usage, less wastage, increased safety and reduced costs.